Hello everybody, here is Country Music News International. Aloha, and my name is Christian Lamichka. It's summertime here in Nashville in February. Folks, outside probably more or less 0 degrees Celsius. And here this little girl is wearing just only what you can see on the video. Listeners, I'm sorry, you have to check out the video when you like to find out what she is wearing. That's the point. So, what inspired you to walk like more or less with just only a pair of trousers, and which is for the summertime?
Well, I didn't check the weather today, and the weather in Nashville has been, you know, very crazy. Yesterday it was like sunshine and kind of nice out. I mean, it was a little bit cold, but also I had to look cute. I don't care about the weather.
Okay, folks. By the way, she's not from the UK, and her name is?
Bailey James.
So, Bailey, by the fact, we met last year.
We did.
We were not talking about sex, drugs, and rock and roll. And that's a part
different.
Of to be an artist.
Yes, it's completely different now. That's what we can talk about.
Okay, share a little bit about what happened since the last year with you.
I released a single for my brother on his birthday, and that one was a super meaningful song to me. But recently, I've just been writing a lot, and my music that I'm writing, some of my favorite musicians are Amy Winehouse and Janis Joplin, and like really soulful ladies who kind of thought outside of the box. And so I've been writing a lot of music like that, and I hope to release a single some point this year. But I'm excited for people to hear the new music.
So, folks, when I say she is a sex bomb, that's not an understatement. But when you see her on stage, she is a hurricane.
Will you agree? I do. I totally agree. I feel like it's actually crazy because off stage, you know, I'm super shy. But on stage, I get crazy. I just feel the music. And I feel like that's so important. You just have to feel the music. That's all you have to do on stage.
Someone told me when you are on stage, you are doing stage diving.
Oh, I can start. I totally would too. If they make a little safe net for me, I'll totally stage dive. Oh, I mean, okay. I might stage dive onto the ground too. It just depends.
Folks, when you like to check out her now, the best way is...
All my socials are Bailey James Gang. I'm super active on Instagram. I post a lot on there, mainly just because I'm pretty young, and so that's my choice of social media. But it's all Bailey James Gang. You can find me there.
And we will hear on Country Music News International, super active too, to post the latest news about her and keep you posted about the next sex, drugs, and rock and roll story about her. Have a good one here from Nashville, Tennessee.
Bye, guys! Oh, that's